Hi friends, it's Miss Emily from the Food Trust. Today I have a really fun lesson for you. We're going to be making a recipe. So we're going to go into my kitchen. We're going to make something called a peach, tomato, and avocado salad. So if you've been to farmers markets lately, or if you have a garden outside, you'll start to notice that as we get further into summer, tomatoes and peaches are going to be popping up everywhere. So that's why we're making this recipe today. So I hope you like it, and let's get started. After you've washed all of your ingredients, cut up the avocado and add the lime juice. This will keep it from getting brown while you're working on cutting your other ingredients. Once you have everything diced and ready to go, add it to the bowl and add the salt and olive oil. Mix it together, add the basil, and you're ready to serve. Okay, friends, that's our recipe for today. I hope you enjoy it and have fun making it. It goes really well with chicken or fish or just on its own as a snack. And I'll see you next time. Bye!